Hello guys, today we're going to be looking into a problem that is quite recurrent in Sony TVs that come with Airplay. So the one that I have here is Sony 55X74L, very interesting model number, and it's a 55 inch LED smart TV and it comes with Airplay built in. So the first time I set it up, I was able to screen mirror or AirPlay very easily and it worked fine for a couple of days, but after that it just stopped working for some reason. I have no idea why, and I looked up on the internet, on Reddit, Twitter, YouTube and everywhere, but I could not find any solution. So I just started fiddling with the settings in this TV, and then I think I may have figured a solution for this problem. So what you have to do is go into the settings, click this gear icon, go to the system option here, and then go into this Apple AirPlay and HomeKit option, and this is the menu. So if you have set up your TV and have not made any changes, this is what it will look like. The AirPlay will be on by default, and this second option is very important here, which is require code, and by default it is set to first time only. And this one does not work reliably, and that was the problem. So we have to change this one to use password instead. And this option is similar to how you set password for your Wi-Fi. So we're going to go into the password option here. I'm going to set a very simple key, 123, and just press done. I'll go back into the home. And now I will zoom out real quick, unlock my phone, and then show you how we can screen mirror. So this is my TV. I'm gonna press this and it's asking me for the password, which is the same that we just entered on the TV. So it is 1, 2, and 3, and I press OK, and it's screencasting my device onto this TV really easily. And I've been using it for 5 days or maybe more, and it is working flawlessly. So try this and see if it fixes your problem. And if it does, just let me know. I'll be happy to hear that. And I hope you are able to make AirPlay work on your TV. So that's all. Hope you enjoy watching this video. Have a nice evening, day and night. Talk to you soon. Bye.